There you go, that's better. But I can place it.
We're practicing for the play.
Yeah, right?
Okay.
It may fall down behind it, but it's right there in that area.
Okay.
I found it when I was putting up the bar. Do you have any questions or anything, Sarah?
How are things looking?
You look amazing.
Okay.
A lot of it's just figuring out little things, like getting your body back.
I'll just throw a little bit.
I would do a lot of stuff.
So I'm gonna push you to the rear of the building.
Yeah.
Think of that. I do a lot of stuff in the corner, I'm putting in the quarters. I love to do a lot of circle teams, a lot of the way these roles all happen. Go on the rail, you know, come off the road here to that. And then we'll go across the K, and we'll stick, get this stairs here, and go to the light. And come across the base, and stick every corner of the road. I would, the trot, I would do every one. But if a hammer, I'll do every other. And it really works on flexion, and it works your muscles.
Yeah.
Help get you back in shape.
Yeah.
So, but at the walk and trot, you can come around at every. I encourage you to stay, reach the borders that are coming down at the trot. So those are the things I would say working out if you want to get yourself back in shape. You're welcome to put ground poles down and go into ground poles. You can put it, you know, in little tiny like 6-inch X's and bounce them over. Just make sure you put it away after you're done. We do a lot of that with the girls when they go for the 2 o'clock and they'll go over the afternoon. So I'm actually going to build some more so we actually have some ways to pick them up.
That's a nice
shot. Yeah, ones that are not
brown.
They might be half brown.
The brown.
Oh, brown. Well, we
have
it
right here. They'll
still be brown, but we have a baby or not.
Or they're always the same color.
We can watch them out there once in a while.
Yeah, right. Sure. We just had a house that was really good. It starts at a ground level, and then you flip it a half turn, Ask, she'll take it. Ask, she'll take it. Ask, she'll take it. Ask, she'll take it. And it'll just, it'll be a constant thing that you're holding for in her. And if she gets where she's really not wanting to do it, then I will hold a little bit, make her run through that bit, make her go, oh, okay, and she'll just be a little bit more. But especially when we're doing the soft patterns, we do a lot of that with her.
Okay.
It's because she, with her long neck, she likes to have it up near her thoughts.
Yeah.
And, you don't want her to have it. Why did you do a halt that will help with kissing for writing?